Hey, here we go. Here we are back again with the Let's Play of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. This is part 8. I'm gonna do the submission this time. Okay, yeah, I already read that before. We're doing close encounters of the troublesome kind. Damn it, I better help them. What's that now? I'm saying I'll find the Durosaurus meat for you. Oh my, will you? Earthlings sure are a friendly folk. Just stay there and wait until I get back, got it? Oh, don't worry, we'll wait. According to our radar, you should find the Durosaurus a little southeast of here. Of course, it's a wild animal, so it probably won't just stay in one place. Okay, got it. Probably the Central Plains. Is the dinosaur near where we fought androids in 19 and 20? This is the one where I fought those guys last time. Head toward Gizzard Wasteland on the world map. But before I do that, I'm gonna go over there and collect the Ultimate Awakening water. Okay, I'm gonna head to Gizzard Wasteland. Hunt down a Durosaurus. This is the one that the alien folks were talking about. In other words, gotta fire, blast them. Gotta blast them. Gotta make sure I don't get spot. I don't want to get too close to him because he might hit me. Gotcha. This ought to get those two to leave. There you are. You two proving to be a real pain. You know that? No, calm down. It's not good for your health to be so angry. Shut up! A Frieza Force soldier is just one thing after another, isn't it? Did you say Frieza Force? How do you know about the Force? Look, I've got enough pains in the ass to deal with, so I'm just gonna blow you away. Level 23. You're beyond weak, even for a Frieza Force soldier. Why'd you even join? Wait, I'm not a Freezer Force soldier anymore. What? I've given up that life to do what I really love. Be a galactic travel guide. The name is Melon. Nice to meet you. Galactic travel guide? Then what's with the Freezer Force uniform? Well, it's got its perks. For starters, people usually leave me alone if they see me wearing it. You honestly think I'm buying this crap? Oh ho, he's telling the truth, Earthling. Mr. Melon here is our personal travel guide. See what I tell you? I was just giving them a hard time earlier for wandering off. How did I get roped into this mess with you clowns? But yeah, if it weren't for those two, I would have been blown to bits when Namek exploded. I was gonna return to a base after that. But since Lord Frieza was done in, I had no job to go back to. I was always more of a foodie than a fighter anyway, so I decided to introduce travelers to the amazing dishes of the universe. I see. Hey, you're a Namekian, aren't you? We are on Earth, right? Relax, you're on Earth. I just happen to be a Namekian that lives here. Huh? That's kind of confusing, but whatever. Wait, you brought back some Dorsaurus meat earlier, right? Yeah, the kobo asked me to. They took it right out of my hands. That's what I thought. I've been dying to sink my teeth into some of that stuff. I figure I snag a taste for myself while showing the tourists around. I hear it's the juiciest, most succulent meat you'll ever eat. Well, you're fresh out of luck there. Ha that really hit the spot. It was just as mouth-watering as we heard. I didn't think we'd end up eating it all in one sitting. What? You two ate all of it? Yeah, it was fantastic. Did you eat it raw? Of course, cooking removes some of the meat's natural flavor. Wow, you guys are unbelievable. I wanted to try some of it. So, Mr. Melon, where are we going for the next delicacy on culinary cruise? I would love to try something sweet next. I can't get through to you, can I? Being a guide looks like a real pain. Off to the next planet. This is so exciting, dear. Yeah, I guess we could stop by Planet Yardrat and try their sweet potatoes. Oh, potatoes, how lovely. Ha ha ha, thank goodness we hired a food expert like you. Oh man, Planet Yardrat is where Goku went to so he can learn instant transmission from the Yardratians. Right after Namek was destroyed by Frieza. I get the feeling they cost you a lot of trouble too. Here, you can have this for your patience. Ultimate fruit juice. Mr. Melon, we should be off now. Hold your horses, guy. Don't you dare leave without me. You'll be sorry if you do. I can't wait. I'm not entirely sure what's going on, but it looks like this settles things. At least I hope it does. Okay. Now we're gonna head to. We're in Gingertown now. I mean, why are outfits left behind? The world? Why are the citizens' outfits left behind? After being killed by a mysterious monster. We're gonna find out who it is. To everyone. Oh man, you can't go to the grocer, nor can you go to the garage, into the cooks, into the tour. And who is this mysterious monster? He drained the energy out of the victims and left the clothes behind. Now Piccolo is angry. It's true Namekian fusion. This dude is at a level 40, and it's going to be very annoying. Number one, he's going to use energy absorption on you. And he's going to use Kamehameha. Special beam cannon. What else? Oh, guided Kamehameha. Oh man. Seriously, dude. Come on. What are you doing? Okay, charge up. Here you go. Let's take this mysterious monster down. Oh, he just struck me. Ah. I can't believe it. Uh-oh. You can't block absorption. See? That absorption drains your health away, and he regains a lot of energy. Yeah, this is really annoying. Come on. Uh-oh. Rapid fire, please. And he's gonna use solar flare on you. Darn. And he absorbed me again. I hate that solar flare. Stop with the absorption already, Cell. That's his name. Gotta remember his name, Cell, right? You need to revert. Uh-oh. Special explosive wave. That'll finish you off. Level up. I think that's Cell. Dr. Giroux created him for the purpose of destroying the Earth. He wants to absorb Android 17 and 18 to achieve his perfect form. Cell escaped after Trunks and Krillin arrived. Now Super Saiyan Vegeta's on the scene. He's back to normal. And Tien's here too. Yeah, he's gonna become stronger, Vegeta. Now we're playing as Krillin and Trunks on our own. Mad Scientist Lair. Head to our Darling Ponyo on the world map. Before we head there, I'm gonna go get some. Let's see here. No, I'm gonna go to Kodaiho Lands. The monster is a bio-android from the future known as Cell. After claiming to need androids 17 and 18 to achieve perfection, he makes his escape. We're gonna get some awakening and divine What, let's see. Ultimate Divine Awakening Water. Yeah, King Kai, get the pun. Whoa. Yay. Then again, I'm gonna collect some meaty river snails. On the double. Just ignore the bad guys. So, there. Huzzah. Oh, one more thing. Let's destroy that base. Enemy base. Gonna have to stay away from the annoying android. Stop! Leave me alone. On. Yeah, flying around in circles won't help. Yeah. Now let's get out of here this time. I remember Cell killed Trunks in his past future. He thinks he did, but it wasn't even true. And Piccolo was freaked out. Head to Dr. Gero's laboratory. Head there. Running out of key here. Uh-oh. Pick up the D metal. Now go. I'm gonna collect some orbs. Get the D metal. That's another one. Hey, did you know that Cell was voiced by Damian Clark? It is the voice of Handsome Jack from the video game Borderlands. D metal. Okay. There. Okay. Stay away from the annoying robots. Yeah. There. Some gray meteorites. I'm gonna collect them. Seems like I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna go to that lab right now. It was like this. So this is the blueprint where they discovered the androids. Krillin and Trunks checked both the interior and underground facilities at the lab. Afterwards, they destroyed the entire lab in order to prevent Cell from fully developing. Okay. The monster is a bio-android from the future known as Cell. After claiming to need androids 17 and 18 to achieve perfection, he makes his escape. Yep, that's what I read. Seems like Goku's all better. He recovered from the heart fires. Now he's with Gohan. Metroid Gizzard, Wasteland of the World Map. Cell's ambition. Desert wasteland, here we come. Cell continues to drain the population of their life energy. Goku makes a full recovery, but instead of confronting Cell directly, he chooses to head to the hyperbolic time chamber to train. My frames are going down. Meet up with Vegeta and Trunks for some training. Okay. Let's do the Super Kamehameha. No, you don't have your support characters with you. You can't use them. God. Come on. Ouch. Super Kamehameha. Now, let's transform to Super Saiyan and beat those opponents up. On. Come on. Hit them all at once with the Kamehameha. Nice. Okay, charge up your ki. Transform. Try to Kamehameha. Yeah, it takes care of that. Ow. Another way of wasting my key. Crushing strike. Now let's see if I can upgrade. Cushion strike. Perfect. Nice. Now then. I don't really have time for villainous foes. Don't have time. Fathers and son, head towards Kami's lookout on the wall map. Before that, let's go get some sensu beans. Gotta talk to Corin. And call Kami's lookout. Hyperbolic time chamber, head to Kami's lookout in the hyperbolic time chamber. have time. Okay, Vegeta enters in the hyperbolic time chamber so that they can train and defeat Cell and the androids. Whoa. Glitch. Trunks is at a level 39. Why the glitch? Trunks. Stop that. Huh. All the androids arrive at the Kame house. Cell's fearsome evolution. Why does 18 have different clothes? Alright. We're gonna have to find a place to battle Android 17. Ah. Just ran over a red ribbon android. I don't get it. So I'm gonna click some warps. Why won't these annoying enemies back off already? On. Okay. We're gonna fight 17. He's gonna use a barrier. Yeah, you don't wanna get too close to him. Because if you use a barrier, you can take damage. Here we go. That barrier didn't work. Stop that. You are seriously getting on my nerves, man. Now Cell arrives. Now 16 and Piccolo told 17 to get out, but he ignores them and gets into a battle. Oh wow. Now we're back at the comedy house. Now Tien tries to go up to Cell. Sometime after Tien made his way to Piccolo, Bulma's plane arrived at the comedy house. He arrives by using the self-destruct for 18. Skip that. And this is where Cell absorbs 17 and becomes semi-perfect. Now Tien's used Neo Tribeam to stop Cell, but he ran out. But he passed out. Now Goku's on the scene trying to rescue Tien. Okay. Some. Okay, now to go Super Saiyan. Let me go Super Saiyan. Thank you. Okay, he's got Special Beam Cannon too. Impact Smash. Oh, goodness. I blocked. Stop it. Yeah, he's gonna get Tien and Piccolo out of there. Skip that. As Piccolo leads the androids to a deserted island, Vegeta and Trunks enter the hyperbolic time chamber and begin their training. Trunks' hair grew, but Vegeta's hair does not. Because he's a pure Saiyan. Because a pure Saiyan's hair doesn't change from the day that he's born. Now Goku and Gohan are wearing that suit of armor. Right. A glimmer of hope. Head inside the temple, turn to the hyperbolic time chamber. Cell now more powerful and one step closer to achieving perfection while after absorbing 17 is challenged by Vegeta, who also has attained an extraordinary amount of power. Training to surpass Super Saiyan. This is where Gohan has to become a Super Saiyan by getting angry. First, they have to battle. Goku's at a level 41. Come on. Seriously, why'd you dodge? Come on. Level up to 40. Wow, Gohan's powering up. Then he gets all tired. He's trying to become a Super Saiyan. A little while earlier, Vegeta and Trunks had finished their training. Enter Super Vegeta, head to where Cell is. One with General Blue, right? You gotta be at a level 40 or higher. Stop it. Stop dodging.
Nope, wrong button. Gonna use Big Bang Attack. Rapid Fire Key Wave. No. It's just Super Galagun. Nope, wrong button. Maybe Massive Strike. Now I can go. Infinity Breaker. No, I can't do that right now. check Vegeta's experience. All I can do is probably 11 or 12 enemies to kill. Yeah, you level up. Okay. No, I've been trying to level up by collecting orbs and stuff. Okay, whatever. This is where Vegeta threatens Cell that he will wipe the smile off his face. Okay. Come on. Ow. Charge up your key, dude. he just countered me. Oh, great. Now Krillin shows up. Why is he thinking about 18 kissing him in the cheek? I mean, why is 16's face messed up? He just destroyed the self-destruct remote? Really? Oh, great. Now Cell absorbed 18 after Vegeta punched Trunks and Cell used a solar flare on them and absorbed 18. He's now in his perfect form. Oh, wow. Now Vegeta Cell knocked Krillin out, achieving perfection. Let's battle Cell in his perfect form. He's got a barrier he can use. He's at a level 46, kind of annoying. Are not even strong enough to take him out. Yeah, aren't I? Okay. Come on, charge your key, man. Uh-oh. Seriously? I'm about to fail. No! Got hit by a special beam cannon. Come on, juice up. Finish him off. Oh, come on. Not finish him off. There we go. Well, Cell has the ability to regenerate, like Piccolo does after Vegeta used Final Flash on him. Now Cell's gonna do a world tournament called the Cell Games. It's gotta be 9 days. Why is Cell going into the sun? Meanwhile, Goku and Gohan continued their intense training in the hyperbolic time chamber. Gohan had become a Super Saiyan. Why are their outfits ripped? Through his rigorous training, Gohan was finally able to achieve the Super Saiyan transformation, but his grueling quest to become stronger was far from over. He's at a level 42. Come on. Why is Goku's pec exposed? Come on. Charge up your key, dude. What are you doing? Get more angrier, dude. Yes. He's at level 42. Nice. Probably get a drink of water. Ow. Look at Cell. He constructed this tournament into the Cell Games. Oh, they got in there different outfits. Nice. Level up. Cool. No, come on, skip it. Sorry. Only 9 days remain until the dreaded Cell Games. Despite feeling that Cell may still be stronger than him, Goku decides to take things easy and relax in the time remaining. Is that the right move, though? Whoa. Okay. Talk to Chi-Chi. Can I get them select beast meat, frozen rabbit meat, and fatty giant fish? So Chi-Chi can whip up a feast. Gather the materials Chi-Chi needs. Give the materials you gathered to Chi-Chi. But first of all, we gotta do the submissions. There are four of them. Wow. The Kame House. Okay. Okay. Let's try superconductive energy loss right now. Oh, great. Stop countering me. Ow. Didn't see that coming. Stop dodging. Oh. Explosive wave really hit me. I got light grenade. Stop. Cool. Nope. All you need is 10 D medals and 8 of them. Ooh, let's go and talk to Master Roshi. Here we go. Hey, Master Roshi. Hey, Krillin. Oh, Goku. Hey Goku, what's up? Nothing really. I was just wondering if you guys knew any fun new ways to train. Actually, what kind of training have you been doing lately, Krillin? Making milk deliveries in a turtle shell? Tilling the land with your bare hands? Nope, no turtle shells for me. I'm sure Krillin could handle a 100-pound turtle shell no problem now. Man, that brings back memories. Training with you for the World Tournament was fun. Oh yeah, I wonder how that Jackie Chun guy we fought is doing. He was pretty old back then, so who knows? Well, excuse me for being old. Huh? You weren't talking about you, Master Roshi. Oh, right. Guess I misheard you or something. I remember fighting you in the tournament too, Goku. That was a pretty heated match. Indeed it was. Why don't you two fight each other now? Are you crazy? Goku wiped the floor with me if we fought now. I'm not interested in winners or losers. I just want to see how much you two have improved. Will Goku? Will you fight Krillin? Master. Yes, here we go. Hey, sounds good to me. I've been dying to fight him for a while now. All right, let's do this, but at least go a little easy on me, okay? He's at level 43. But he still damages me. Come on, really? That's enough. Very impressive, both of you. You've grown so much. It makes an old master happy to have such great students. Really? That's the kind of stuff that makes you happy? Of course it is. Yeah, maybe I should get me a student someday. That way I can train them and fight them once they're ready. Sounds like you care about more fighting your student than helping them. Well, whoever trained other than you would have to be crazy strong to keep us. If you do take on some students, you must teach them more than how to fight. They will need to learn some manners and discipline as well. A martial artist is more than just the body they use to fight. Yeah, I'm not so good with that sort of stuff. Strange Polinia. Android 8's body does not feel good at all. Aider, is that you? It is you, Aider. Oh, who are you? Oh, sorry. I am a Super Saiyan, so I guess you couldn't recognize me, huh? Haha. I may look different, but it's me, Goku. Oh, Goku, long time no see. What are you doing in a place like this all by yourself? I'm gathering firewood, but I normally shovel snow. This winter is very harsh, so going outside is dangerous, but I don't mind the cold, but that's why I'm gathering firewood. You're a real nice guy, Aider, but I'm kind of in trouble. The computer inside my body is acting up. I could gather firewood if it were fixed. Huh? Maybe you're just hungry. You should eat something. No, that won't fix me. Do you know anyone who could help? Let me think. Friends forever. Yeah, I think Bulma's old man might be able to.
Really?
Well, I don't know for sure, but I'll ask him.
So, what do you think?
Well, I don't have all the data I need. I might be able to do something about some of his backstock. Krillin and the others were able to find the blueprints for Android 16, 17, and 18 at Jiro's lab. You can't use those? Android 8 was a constructor using a human base. He's like Android 16, but a much older model.
I'm a very old type of Android.
Well, guess I'll head to the lab then. I might be able to find something there.
Oh, thank you, Goku.
Head toward North Mountain areas on the world map. Oh, candy. He's gonna get sick if he eats it. Whoa. Why are these people naked? Now, this Bulma's angry. Well, this is the one from Dragon Ball General Blue Saga, Bulma's Bad Day. Search for the documentation on the androids. Looks a lot like the lab. Right, better start looking. Search the area around the lab for research materials. No, it's not it. Man, this place is a mess. It's gonna take months to find anything here. Maybe I should do this later. Burn files. Huh? What's this? Intruder alert. What the? Is this some sort of lab robot? Kill. Kill. I don't know who you are, what you are, but if you're gonna come at me, then bring it on! I'm trying to do my Goku impression. That takes care of the robot. So what's this thing I picked up earlier? It's a little burned, but it looks like a file hold papers. Let's see what's written here. Android 16 modeled after Zero. What is this stuff? What on earth? What are these other pages? Hey, here we go, Android 8. I can't make any of this stuff out, but it has gotta be what we need. Better go show Dr. Briefs. Got burned files. Oh, you brought me some documents. So can you fix Ada with this? Yes, I should be able to. Come with me, Android 8. Okay, I'll be back, Goku. Sure thing, buddy. Thanks to the document Goku found, Android 8 was successfully repaired. Hey, look at you. You're all better, Ada. Yeah, I'm as good as new. That Dr. Giro certainly was a genius. He created an android as impressive as Android 8 nearly 20 years ago. But the doctor told me I was a failure. I can't tell what is about you that's a failure. He must have had some special criteria on which to judge his creations. I'm happy to be a failure, though. I gotta be friends with you. I'm glad I gotta be friends with you too, Ader. You really helped me out in Muscle Tower. Here, I'll take you there. Okay, thank you. Oh yeah, I remember Muscle Tower Saga where Goku friends with Tsunao, the red-haired girl. And the part where Goku saves the village chief from General White. See ya, Ater.
Bye, Goku. See you soon.
He doesn't like violence. Okay. Let's see if I can find some of that, D metal. Let's check inside of there. Nope. Nope. There it is. There's another one. There. Button. Probably over there. Another D metal. where Murasaki blows up. I remember Chris Rager did the voice of Major Metalltron. Probably eat a meal. Let's get out of here this time.
The new payoff machine is finally complete. Goku as good as dead. At least he would be if I could find the capsule. Our apologies, Emperor Pilaf. Where could we have dropped it? Actually, this may be for the best, don't you think? Now that Goku's an adult, he's much stronger than before. We don't stand a chance against him. What are you saying? Don't you believe in my Pilaf machine? Forgive me, sir. Just shut your traps and find the capsule. Once we find that capsule, I'll take down Goku, gather the Dragon Balls, and finally take over the world. What would you do once you've taken over the world? Right. Well, first, what should I do? Yes, Emperor Pilaf, what will you do?
Shut up, would you? I'm not going to tell you. It's a secret!
Whoa, long time no see, you guys. What are you doing here?
What do we do now, Emperor Pilaf? That weird guy's overheard us.
Weird guy's kind of harsh, don't you think?
It's me, you guys, Goku. You lied. The Goku I know is black hair. You're an imposter.
Oh, right. My hair is different because I'm a Super Saiyan. But I'm still me, honestly.
Well, he does sound like Goku.
He's probably going for some sort of punk look. Maybe he was feeling misunderstood by others, so he dyed his hair as well as for expressing his frustration.
Well, I understand being frustrated, but why dye your hair?
What should we do, Emperor Pilaf? He heard everything we were looking talking about.
Relax, we just need to play it cool and fool him.
Right. Well, you see, we dropped a very important capsule. And just so you know, we do not plan on using that capsule to take over the world, okay? That's right.
We are not planning anything nefarious at all. You believe us, right? Not too quick on the uptake. Oh, well. I guess I can help you find your capsule.
What? Really? You will? Sure, wouldn't you do the same for me? Did you hear that, Emperor Pilaf? He's going to help us. He's actually a pretty stand-up guy. You fools. What do you think's going to happen if he gets his hands on our capsule? We need to find it before he does. Yes, sir. Speaking of capsules, where exactly do you think we lost it? I know we definitely still had it before.
Help the Pilaf gang find their missing capsule. There. Deliver the capsule to the Pilaf gang. Stay out of my way, you... Oh my god, these guys are level 49. Can you use Kaioken? Oh my goodness. Now I'm not Super Saiyan anymore. Yeah, you better use Super Saiyan now. So did you find our capsule?
Yes.
Is this the capsule you guys are looking for?
Yes, that's it. Emperor Pilaf, look. That's our capsule for the new Pilaf machine.
Now you get fooled.
Glad to see you guys have what you need. Alright, I'm off. Thank you very much. You really helped us out.
Now Goku falls for it.
Wait a minute. You still need something? Are you dense? You fell for it, Hook. Lie and sinker. Inside the capsule lies the ultimate weapon needed to finally destroy you.
Ultimate what now?
It's an ultra-powerful robot. Wait, you mean there's something super strong for me to fight in there? Then what are we waiting for?
Now what, Emperor Pilaf? He seems excited to fight it.
He won't be excited for long. Release the new Pilaf machine. Go, Pilaf machine, eradicate Goku.
Skull Robo, type 2. These guys are level 46. I'm sure a Super Kamehameha would really help.
My Pilaf machine!
Wow, that wasn't much fun at all.
Emperor Pilaf, he destroyed the machine in the blink of an eye! We've only got one course of action now. Run! We won't forget this!
Huh? Forget what exactly?
Okay. Alright, that's nice.
There it is. Let's see if I can check the map. Get to the training area. So
this is the place where Goku saved Upa from Captain Yellow, the anthropomorphic tiger of the Red Ribbon Army. Yep. What else? Okay. Let's try this. Nope. Got it in the Senko. Get back here. No, 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 no. It's not what I meant to do. Oh my god. No. Stop that. Final flash. No. I'm gonna fail this now. No, a lot of fail.
about to fail. Stop. No, I'm gonna fail. No. I quit. I quit training. See? All I gotta do is get some healing items. That's better. Now I go back and try again. Stay out of my way. Come on, sensor beans. Take that. How strong are these? That's all you're gonna get. Go to Papaya Town. Hey, fortune teller Baba.
Hmm?
Who are you?
Wait, is that you, Goku?
Yeah, I know what it looks a little different, but it's me, Goku. You figured it out that quick.
Oh, that's not all I figured out. I know why you're here.
Really?
You're going to ask me to find someone strong, aren't you?
Yet, between worlds.
How'd you know? Can you read minds too?
I don't need to read your mind to know that.
Really?
Then can you tell me if there's anyone strong around?
Do you have any money on you?
Fine. It's not like I'd be able to turn you down anyway. I'll give you this freebie. I can't believe this. Most people sort of spend a fortune to get one of my readings. Let's see. Ah, yes. Here we are. You'll find the one you seek here. The location of the strong opponent has been marked on your map.
Thanks. Thanks a bunch, fortune teller Baba.
Wait! The opponent's strong, but most likely some sort of evildoer. A ruffian like that surely has a price on their head. If you take them down, tell me. I'll take the reward money as payment.
Oh, so this isn't a freebie after all.
My services are never free.
Well, I'm off then.
Defeat the rampaging enemy as Goku. Here we go. 2 Freeza Force Gorillas, and 1 Freeza Force Officer. These guys are at a level 46. All of these enemies are at a level 46. Go on, help me. Another support. What? Stop calling force reinforcements. First of all, let's just switch super attacks. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna have to go get some items. Oh, you need to be at a level 50. That was fun. I could still go a few more rounds with someone though. Should head back to Fortune Teller Baba first. There it is. So you've done it.
Yep,
but I'm still itching for a fight. Well, you could always die and head to the other world. You can fight as much as you want there. Well, yeah, that'd be great. But the food in this world tastes better. Plus, she'd be really mad if I died. So I'm good here. This should go without saying, but you are certainly a strange one. I suppose that's the kind of savior in this world needs in the end. Okay. Talk to Chi-Chi. Now they're doing a feast. Chi-Chi freaked out over Gohan's hair. Great, Bulma. Memorites. Okay. To West City on the wall map. Let's get to Garmy's lookout. Thinking about Mr. Piccolo? Perfect timing, Gohan. Looking to test my power, and the best way to do that is to fight a Super Saiyan. How about it? Once a teacher, always a teacher. No problem, Mr. Piccolo. I'm looking forward to fighting you. So this is where they're going to head to the Gizzard Wasteland to train, like what they did in the Saiyan Saga. At level 46. sparring with you like this reminds me of when the two of us trained together before. You mean this when your dad was dead? Yeah, it really takes me back. By the way, on my first day of training, I couldn't get down off that cliff. But I remember finding some apples on the ground. You got those for me, didn't you? Hell if I know. I wish you had given me some dumplings instead. You spoiled brat. You're lucky you got anything at all. Haha, well that proves it was you. You're a crafty one, I'll give you that. Well, I am a student of a demon clan member. As your master, then I'll say this. I can tell that you've still untapped power in you, but you're not able to access it right now. If you want to beat Cell and save the world, you can't show any restraint. Understood. I'll try my hardest. West City. Bomb if it's fixing Android 16, but taking the bomb out of him. Kind of reminded me of Dr. Flap taking off the bomb off of Android 8. Head toward West City. Go to the forest near Capsule Corporation. Whoa. Now I'm gonna fight those poachers. They're all at a level 44. S rank super. Yep. Soul emblem. Now Koku heads back to the Kami. To Kami's lookout. And Goku's gonna search for Dende. Oh, new Namek. Now Dende's here. Krillin and Gohan arrived. Let's meet Dende. And then newly restored Dragon Ball. Alright. That'll do for now. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna end the stream for now. Okay, everybody, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I will see you in the next video while I do 3 submissions and collect all the Dragon Balls. And then later, we will defeat Cell. See you then.